Citi Field in Queens welcomes back baseball fans for the Mets' home opener. COVID protocols will be in place as the team takes on the Miami Marlins this afternoon. Before entering, attendees must present a negative COVID test or a proof of vaccination. Paper tickets will not be accepted, only digital tickets through the MLB Ballpark app. All concession stand purchases will be cashless, and state regulations limit capacity at 20% or just under 8,500 people. First pitch scheduled for 1:10 p.m.